the Phantom X5. It is a mid-bend, almost face balanced. Get it to kind of look like a blade, play like a mallet. So it's very sharp with the design, but I've made it where the outer perimeter has a softness. I can adjust sound through milling techniques of deep mill, soft mill, or mid mill. The entire Phantom X line is a mid mill. I've redesigned the sole so it sets perfectly on the X. So it's a very clean look, even down to the engraving. The whole line was built off of the 5.